Oui, papa. Moi, non, non, non.
Vas-y, on va voir les gens.
Oui, on va voir.
C'est moi, beaucoup. On va voir les gens. Oui. Oui.
Oui.
Oui. Oui.
Usione wewe hapo. Wacha tu mimi mwenyewe nione. Kiona hapo ndio utasikia uchungu. Unaona vile uone hapo siku.
Mlange. Ngaja.
Some past there. Perhaps ideally. Run short of hydrogen peroxide, and so we'll put the triple action ointment to disinfect that place.
Wacha kukunja.
Ukanza.
Hmm?
Wale mwana wajibu khalao.
No me tiene una falda. No me tiene.
Those dark ones were these jiggers that completed the life cycle and died. And now, after dying and rotting, they are now being sloughed of the body through the skin. The process is called sloughing.
Ah,
Because of Nelvin's sensitivity, we applied lidocaine, and then this is the second application to sufficiently numb all the pain because she has a sensitive skin. Then of course after application there is always a period of waiting, which is like 4 minutes before really cutting again, because by the end of 4 minutes the pain will be sufficiently numbed. The nerves will be completely incapacitated in that area. Then after 4 minutes, then the digging ensues. The nail is almost, Yeah, the nail is so disfigured, it's almost coming off. I hope what we're doing will save it.